fantastic. It is an award that will spur us to work harder, knowing that people outside identify our contributions towards sport development and youth sports as a means of bringing peace and progress in our region, the Niger Delta region. So it's a challenge to us that, look, yes, we have received this award today. Are we going to sleep because we have received this award? No. But we're going to work harder to make sure that we give the best to our people, to use sports as a convention to bring peace and progress in the region of Niger Delta and particular Rivers State. So we're quite happy that AIPS have identified us. Well, little contributions were dead, so thank God for that.
Specifically, how are you going to use sports to empower the youths?
Just like I said, yeah, first of all, you agree with us, taking for example, establishing the Liberty Academy. That, of course, is a way to, but of course, is a way to bring the youth together, see how we can empower them through football, and then for them to use as a career to develop themselves. You know, all over the world, that sports is one area that broke all barriers. Take for example in our country, nobody knows about any ethnic group in terms of sports. Everybody talks about it. Anytime you see Niger playing football with any country, nobody talks about it. You belong to a social political party. So sports is really an instrument that should bring about the unity of the people. It's an instrument that will bring about the youth together to get the talents and improve on their social life.
Thank you very much, Your Excellency.